guys, we're going on a ski trip. Woohoo!
If we all die tomorrow, then you heard it here first. I'm the master of disaster, the best at fearing the worst. If
we all... Guys, we're on a road trip. We're doing a ski trip to Fernie. So we're on the drive. And our first stop here is Marble Canyon. Not sure where we are, somewhere in BC. But yeah, we're very excited.
If we all die tomorrow, then it's been a blast. And if you're feeling kind of blue, love, then at least it won't last. If we all die tomorrow, it's quite sad in a way. But hey, you've got a parking ticket.
Guys, there's people ice climbing down here on this thick ice. What do you think of what do you think of Marble Canyon? Is it nice?
Yeah, super nice.
Thumbs up. A beautiful day, beautiful views. This one specifically. Both of these ones specifically.
Tomorrow, then I'm planting a tree. And I hope there is a fairy who waters it for me. If we all die tomorrow, then I'm pissing outside. Yeah, there's this bush I've had my eye on for a really long time. If we all die tomorrow, I never told you you were great, and now it's a bit too late. But everything was lovelier with you.
Behind the scenes of trying to get a group family photo is what, that's what you get.
That didn't work out.
Trying to set up the car so we can get a nice shot with the mountains in the back with our nice little van. Lori Donna is doing the thing. Reese is doing the directing. The chaos.
And I'm starting a rumor, and I'm wondering why I haven't done
to the warm BC. Woohoo! Look, there's no snow! Oh my. Sorry guys, I'm way too excited. Guys are trying to run in the middle of the road to get the shots. Matt's just straight chilling, getting no photos. Get in the shot, Jose. Uh-oh, he's going to steal.
No, it's super far away.
He just tried to steal my cookies, Jose. Come on, kids, we're getting Subway. Look at this beautiful. We found food in the middle of the mountains, and it feels like spring. We're loving the weather.
What is that?
Guys, how happy right now with your Subway and sun? Isn't this weather perfect? In the parking lot of a gas station.
They have no ketchup.
Yeah, this boy wants ketchup on his sandwich.
In the middle of the falling night, with the summer playing coy. And in the attics of the city night, we talked quite.
We can see actual water, not ice. Oh, I don't know.
It is ice.
Oh, it's ice?
It's
water!
Like, water! Waves!
Oh my god, she's so pretty!
Deprived of summer. Yeah, like what? Oh, water!
When the sun hits the water, she's
horrible. Saw a lake, let's go swimming, guys.
I'll jump in.
Yo, Loki, I should have brought my bathing suit because I would so jump in no matter how cold.
There's whiskey inside my veins. I'm feeling heavy and I can't explain how I feel for you.
Watch out, there's
you
a puddle.
Got me dizzying, feeling
oh, we into the puddle.
Let's go walk in the city tonight.
a dress that makes you look so nice, like my fancy shoes.
Guys, we found a beach. It's not a beach
for Jose. Lake.
It's a lake for Jose, but for us it's a beach. Canadian beach and sand. And we got sun and it's so warm and it's so good.
I don't know, but I want it to somehow change. I'll be a better man if you just stay.
Stuck in
I'm a prisoner inside these walls. My bed is colder and I'm feeling small. If you're not sleeping with me, then I'll get no sleep.
Airbnb and it looks so cute and I can't wait to go inside. Can I do the honors of unlocking it, guys? Can I do the honors?
Go for it.
Let's go unlock it. I'm so excited. It's a pretty view up here. Okay, let's see if this code works. It worked! We made it! Oh my god, it's so cute! Guys, this is so cute. It's so nice.
Oh, I like that bike.
Oh my god, it's so pretty. Look at all these plants. Oh, it's so sick in here. Look at all these plants. This is, look how tall it is.
Wow.
I'm home.
So comfy.
This kitchen is so sick. It's
oh
so
my
nice.
God, I don't want to leave in our apartment.
No,
anymore.
This is so nice.
I want to live here now.
To get some groceries.
Yeah, but why you have to show me like this?
Tying your shoe. Jess, are you ready to get some groceries?
I am.
Family shopping for our goods. Jose saw the cake and he ran towards it. Jose, which one are you gonna go for?
I don't know. All of them
look
super cool.
Ooh, this one looks good.
Yeah, but
Jose
it's like
loves this cake.
$7.
Yo, it looks like a pretty minor party.
Cheese, we got salsa.
Matt's cooking up a storm in here with our little taco sets.
The official chef.
Jose's loving his nice, comfy big chair. And I don't know what they're doing. And Jess is somewhere up here. But yeah, we're gonna have beef tacos from the meal kit we got, so we're excited.
Right now, and I'm hoping to lead you to victory. If I take another one down, I'm gonna drown in some poison, I'm losing my-